Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to create a grouped bar chart in Microsoft Excel. So by the end of this video, you should be able to create a chart that looks like this, where the months are on the Y-axis and the sales are on the X-axis.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So here I am in my Excel spreadsheet. And I have the months in column A and the sales for those months in column B. So if I highlight my data and I go to insert and click the down arrow right here for a 2D bar chart, and I select the first option, I can see that Excel has automatically created a bar chart for me. So I'm just going to click here and make this a little bit bigger, and then I'm going to customize it a little bit. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. So I can see that once Excel has put in a chart, the chart design ribbon appears up here. So if I would like to change the colors, I could go down here and get this color scheme that I showed you in the sample at the beginning of this video. Also, if I go over here and go to Add Chart Element and go to Data Labels, I'm going to select this option for outside end, and I can now see my data labels are being displayed at the end of each bar. And I can also go back to Add Chart Element and go to Axis Titles and go to Primary Horizontal. And right here, I'm going to change the axis title to Sales. And now you can see that it was really quick and easy to make a group bar chart in Microsoft Excel. Now we go over this a little bit more in detail out on our blog, and I'm going to include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.